Hi, I'm Cody Palumbo. I'm a trainee of the Chem Bio program, and I'm here interviewing people at the annual Chem Bio Retreat. What is your favorite part of the Chem Bio program?
Well, my favorite part of the Chem Bio program is really seeing how synthesizing molecules can be applied to more bio applications.
I think giving the opportunity for the students to actually come out and present their work and be supported by NIH is great, and then also the collaboration with different departments too.
Favorite part of this program is getting out of my comfort zone and meeting people like you two, who I hadn't previously really talked to or gotten to know, and now I'm learning more about your research and just getting to know you guys as individuals.
I agree, just getting out of my comfort zone, because this program, even though it's the combination of chemistry and biology, it really is more heavily chemistry oriented, and I think getting out of my little biology group and seeing the chemistry side, I love it.
It's really important to train scientists that have broad skill sets and that can be able to communicate with both chemists as well as biologists.
I think my rotation went really well. I learned a lot of skills I didn't know anything about before, and I got to spend time in a lab that does work that's completely different than the work that I do every day.
I think it was great for preparing for the QE. It really helped me figure out exactly what I needed to know about the instrument and my project and where my holes were.
I hope that when Kelvin comes back, he's going to be able to speak the language of neuroscience. He's going to be able to understand how to read and interpret results from electrophysiology, things that neuroscientists all can understand.
My name is Glenn Millhauser, and I'm a professor at UC Santa Cruz. UC Davis chemical biology program is really outstanding. Excellent faculty, really diverse interests in terms of the research that's going on. I know the faculty, some of them on a personal level and professional level, and I know that the faculty are very devoted to the students and really want to mentor them in an effective way so that they have productive futures, successful futures. So I can definitely, give the thumbs up to that.
Well, thank you guys for letting me interview you.
Woo-hoo!